Hello, everyone. Welcome to Traveling with Sam. Today, or I guess technically tonight, I am in Dubai. So right now, just walking around in the Dubai Mall. Very, very big, very famous, has a lot of upscale shops as well as not so upscale shops, so everyone can find something that they like and want. I'm not looking to shop, just wanted to come check it out and just walk around and see what's going on. So anyways, let's go. As you can see, some locals in traditional clothing, and you can see like how modern and how clean like the mall is. I don't know if all any of you out there like shopping, but this would definitely be like a paradise for those that love shopping. So if you ever come to Dubai, definitely gotta check out this mall. And yeah, probably need a lot of money if you want to buy everything that you want, or at least some of the things you want. This mall just keeps going and going. It's like the never-ending mall. Somehow I will get out of here, I promise you. It's a nice looking cafe out over there. Yes, I'm still in the mall, haven't made it outside yet, but apparently there's also an aquarium and underwater zoo in the mall. So yeah, that's definitely unusual. You have something like this in your country? It's pretty wild. Haven't seen something like this, and I've been a lot of places, including here, but never made it to this part of Dubai. Check out this candy shop. Has anyone got a sweet tooth out there? Tempted, and the smell is intoxicating. It smells so good, but I'm gonna restrain myself, and if I'm gonna eat anything this evening, first I'm gonna find some actual food before I have dessert. So
alright, let's go check out the aquarium and underwater zoo. There you go, we're in the aquarium now. Remember, this is in the shopping mall in Dubai. Like, really? But it's amazing. Love like watching different marine animals. Okay, next we're gonna go on a little glass water boat tour, so enjoy. Hope no one's afraid of the water. Alright, here we go. Let's see on this boat. Glass bottom. So you can see all the different kinds of marine life. This is a unique experience. Aquarium and Dubai. oh, here's the submarine, but it's not gonna go down in the water, so I won't be able to cross it off my bucket list just yet for all of those that were at my club the other day. Yeah, I said on my bucket list, one of the things I would like to do is go down in a submarine for a little bit, for like 20, 30 minutes. But this one isn't gonna do it, so I'll have to check that one off later. Pretty nice space again. Looks like, you know, up to code with Dubai standards of being clean, looking nice. Some lizards that are just like staying still. Walking across the bridge now. Pretty colorful. Some nocturnal creatures now. Scorpion. Over here, some fruit bats. Gecko in here. Look at the size of these ones. Wow. These cute little birds. People, because it's a Friday night. Look at all the jellyfish. And over here, changing colors. This is a cool little walkway. Still in the mall, haven't found the exit to get out. We'll get there, don't worry. It's cool that there's such different sections and unique sections in this giant shopping mall. Looks like I stumbled across the jewelry area. Almost to the exit. Of course they have an ice skating rink in the middle of the mall, but not today, not for me. No ice skating for me today. So what don't they have in this mall? Now they have like a miraculous waterfall inside. Okay, now they're just showing off. They got not just one waterfall, but two waterfalls. I told you that we would finally get outside and made it, but it's definitely hot out here. It's still almost 10 at night, and it's still 94, 95 degrees Fahrenheit, which I think is roughly 34 or 35, maybe 36 degrees Celsius. A slight breeze though. Let's check it out. There you go, the tallest building. Have to arch your neck a little bit to look all the way to the tippy top. But yeah, a bunch of skyscrapers out here. The outside of the mall, people walking around and everything like that. Now they have some sort of water show and like the building's all lit up. So let's go closer and check it out. So here's the show. Half an hour they have this water show. Here enjoy. The tallest building in the world. quite a spectacle. I hope if you have such a desire to come to UAE, Dubai, I hope you will have that chance to make your wish, your dream come true. If you don't have a desire to come here, that's fine. Just follow me on this little virtual ride of Dubai. Just a little slice of it.
A busy time in Dubai, and now it's time to go get some rest and some much needed sleep. Good morning, and so this is what we have for breakfast. So many options, so many different things, some local things, and maybe some more westernized things as well. Salads and cheeses and fruits. And more of the sweet stuff. Then Arabic food corner. And look at this honey. It's pretty cool, huh? Alright, this is this morning's feast. I tried to get some things that I normally wouldn't, or some new things. Like, this is like Arabic food. Not sure exactly what it is. Maybe cheese or something like that. Not sure what's inside of that. But yeah, it all looks good. Smells good. Some apple juice infused water as well. And yeah, so let's dig in.
Well, it has been exciting showing you a little taste of UAE in Dubai. So that's a wrap on this short little dip here. Until next time, thank you for traveling with Sam. Bye.